Hi guys. I'm assuming the music is too loud, but you guys made telling everyone I was going live so hard. Thank you so much for the resubscriptions. You guys are so sweet. Patty, Mars, Crystals, thank you. I'm happy to be back too. I'm sorry I've been away. I've been forcing myself to stay off social media. Just, you know, you get mentally pooped. I'm assuming I have to turn down the music. Hi, Trizelta. Hi, Rose. Hi, Jora. I'm okay. Actually, I'm not super great. My stepdad tested positive for COVID this morning, so my New Year's plans got destroyed. So no D&D tomorrow. Maybe a one-shot. My partner might put on a one-shot for my twin and I, because we've been around each other so much, it doesn't really matter. But, yeah, other than that, I'm okay. I'm really excited about this drawing, you guys. Here's the full piece. I haven't touched it in so long. Social media breaks are good. My brain feels a lot better. It's weird to not be like, what am I posting today? Every single day. Do you know what I mean? Fixing all my things here. I'm not used to all these setups. Yeah, me too. Luckily, the thing with Omicron is that it is not as bad. So hopefully everything works out. Unfortunately, with the way that my province is going, it's almost like it's bound to happen. So we'll see. My sister, my twin sister, is coming over tomorrow. She did test negative, but we all saw my stepdad on Christmas. So we're isolating and only seeing each other. But let's stay positive. How's everybody else? What's good? Have you guys been drawing? What have you been drawing? Let me remove these bad boys here. Thanks, you guys. So this is the piece without all the top effects. And I'm really happy with how the jacket turned out. Look at that shit. Like, so happy. Oops. There you go. I'm finishing another Draw This in Your Style. That's exciting. Who's Draw This in Your Style? I'm currently under the weather as well and couldn't get tested because Mother Nature's like, nah, you just stay home. Thank you, guys. I referenced, which photo was it? I have it here. There's like a photo of her in a fuzzy jacket that I referenced for the shape of the jacket and the appearance of it. But for her face, I referenced a picture from the first season. I like Frankensteining my references together, so I'm not just redrawing a photo. You know. So it's been so long since I've touched this that it's kind of weird. Okay, I have not even merged the liner yet. That's how much we've gotten done here. Look at her face. Miss Buttered? Is that a person? That's a link. I'm gonna check it out. Oh, this site can't be reached. Oh, it's because of the dot. It made it a link. That's funny. I hope you guys are okay with the fact that I don't have my cam on today. I kind of just wanted to be cozy, and with the news of the COVID thing, I had planned on, like, getting all pretty today, but I'm kind of super bummed. We had huge plans for tomorrow, so I just didn't feel like getting pretty. I hope that's okay. I hope you guys like to hang out anyways. I'm not excited about doing the fluff, if I'm being honest with you guys. Thanks, guys. I know that I get less viewers when I don't have my cam up, but I've noticed that more artists don't always use cam. I do kind of wish that I had that, like a VTuber situation going on, though, because I think that's pretty dope. Thank you. I have to do that. The belt. Go like this. Okay, and as always, if you guys have any questions while I am streaming, you are always welcome to talk. This does not have to be a quiet stream, and if it is a quiet stream, that's also okay. I'm pretty chill. What is this? I have no idea what this is. I don't think it's anything. At least you guys can kind of see my layers better, though, with the full screen. If that's something you're interested in. it. Just enjoying hanging out. It's a chill stream to listen while gaming. What are you gaming? Oh no. Oh no. I just wanted to select a color. Come on. Why does it look so odd? Oh, nice. What do you use to cast your Procreate onto Twitch? You get the screen so big. Thank you. So I use a program called Reflector 3. It's a one-time purchase, and I don't have any problems with it. And so it casts it to my screen, to my computer, and then I stream from my computer with Streamlabs OBS. I have heard that there's some drama going on with Streamlabs OBS. Unfortunately, I'm so set up and have no idea how to use OBS, so please don't judge me, but... Right now, I've only been using Streamlabs OBS. But I hear they're kind of shitty people, so... I don't know. But I have everything, like, all my chats are set up through that, so I'm at a loss on what to do. Okay, I usually do this thing where I bounce the color of the skin onto the hair to make it kind of look, like, more cohesive, but, like, it's looking weird, I think. Oh, I know why it's looking weird. No, still looking weird. That's okay. Reflector 4 screen is much smaller. Reflector 4. I use Reflector 3. I can kind of actually, I can show you guys real quick here. Display capture. It's going to show you guys my setup here. Let me just make sure there's no problem. Hello, Mac Daddy Sprite. Add a new source instead. So ignore that. So this is what it looks like when I don't have it cropped, if you were curious. So I get the full screen of my iPad and it's just on my screen and I've just chopped it here and here and here and here. So yeah, hopefully that kind of helps you decide if you want to use it, but I quite like it. I've had no issues. Are you sure you want to delete? Yes. So yeah. I'm just gonna try using, yeah, that'll do. Yeah, of course. Da-da. What size canvas do you use? I use 4500 by 3605 pixels and 350 DPI. It's the perfect size for Instagram, which is why I use that size. On that note, though, I only get to use 29 layers at once. So if that's not something you can handle. Good morning, S3LM Illustrations. How are you today? Okay, let's do more clothes because I'm actually really excited about the face. I kind of don't want to do that first. Da-da. Okay, so we're just kind of... This part's supposed to be actually quite dark. And then I'm going to go use my lace brush. I used that one already. Maybe this one? Yeah, that'll be fine. Me and baby boy just woke up. Aw. Is it early for you, late for you? Of course. I'm always cool with questions. Dun, dun. Y'all, I had grilled cheese today. Well, I had like a keto bread grilled cheese. Have you guys tried using mayo instead of butter? Because 10-10 would recommend. Alright. Screen's a little glitchy today, hey? I mean, it's got a lot going on for it, so I can give it a break, I think. It's almost 1 p.m. Oh, well, his sleep schedule is a little bit off, so he's up late and sleeps till the afternoon. Oh, wow. Does your day allow you to also follow the same schedule? That would make it way easier. My partner has a funny schedule sometimes because he works in a kitchen. So usually I kind of bend my schedule to his, but I'm starting to think maybe I'm not going to do that all the time. Now I will do the belt. I realize I missed. Oh no, I didn't. I'm fine. I just cannot re-a. Dun, dun. Read. That's okay. Okay, so leather. I use the old skin brush on Procreate. Oops. And it looks exactly like leather. I definitely wouldn't call it old skin. I mean, I guess it could be skin, but. Why can't you get high, poor lady? Sorry, I'm reacting to the song. Da, da, da. Okay. And then give it some shape. Okay. Actually gonna use a stronger brush for this so you don't have to press your hand as hard. It's important to remember those things when you're drying, otherwise you end up like me. Does anybody celebrate the holidays? Get something cool for Christmas? I got a Critical Role blanket. Which one is it? Can't remember what the area is called right now. That says Critical Role. Unhelpful. I know the name of it. It's on the tip of my tongue. I'm literally obsessed with this show. What's wrong with me? I guess I'm all right. Sorry, I'm just looking at my blanket. Ah! Oh my god. Oh, guys, don't pull a staticky blanket while you're wearing shit headphones. I'm gonna tell you right now, don't do that. I hope I didn't scare you guys. Luckily, I backed up for my mic. I got some awesome dice and a bunch of CR merch. I'm so jealous. What did you get? The Menagerie Coast is not what I got. It says that on one side, though. It's on the bottom corner. I literally have grabbed every corner but that one. Okay, don't static me again. Ah! It did it. Oh my god. Y'all, I need better headphones. The Dwendalian Empire. The Dwendalian Empire. That's what I got. Holy balls. That hurts my ears. Wild Mount. Yeah, thank you. The Dwendalian Empire is one side of it. Ugh. I cannot believe I just hurt my ears that bad. Oof. I have like those big pink headphones, but I'm not used to wearing them anymore, so they kind of hurt my ears. So, yes, Wild Mount, thanks. That was a rough time for me. Holy moly. Okay. And I got a shirt, Tal'Dorei mug, and an EXU journal. Oh, that's so exciting! That's right, I did get a Menagerie Coast Nicodranas mug from my lovely friend. And then my partner, he got me two sets of dice for my next character. I'm so excited to be able to play her. I don't know when that'll be, but when I get to play her, it's going to be amazing. I have the EXU shirt, and I love the colors. Neat. Okay. Aren't they? They're so pretty. We have the t-shirt, and my partner, he has blue eyes, and I find that blue just looks so good on him. I love this song. I miss this music. How's the music in Micah sound? Is it okay? Anything need to be upped or lowered? Y'all just let me know. Act like they live in Vegas. Somebody help me out. Somebody help me out. Right. Thanks, Mars. Dun, 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 dun. Thanks, Danny. Welcome. Nice to see you today. Gonna do. I love you. I wanna care. You're not there. You're not there. How's your holidays? Okay, belt done. Now we'll do the undershirt. Too much needs to go into the shirt detail. Don't want to mess this up. I'm okay. I'm ready for 2022. I surprised myself by saying that, but it's accurate. Better than dreading it. Yeah. Well, I'm supposed to have my surgery in 2022. and I'm really nervous about it. What else happens? My friend's wedding. I don't know, man. I'm so stressed about COVID. Like, I definitely don't want to get my hopes up about certain things, you know? Thank you. I realize I'm not drawing on the screen necessarily. I'm sorry. What a twat. Yeah, I feel you. I have a trip planned in January, but we'll see. How is COVID where you are? I think we got like 1,000 cases yesterday. And I live in a city, but it's not like huge or anything. It's not great, but I'm fully vaxxed and boosted, and I keep to myself, so staying as safe as I can. I unfortunately haven't gotten a booster shot yet. I'm one province over from you, and the government has no restrictions. Oof. Big oof. Right now we're at 50% capacity. I'm drawing off screen again. Guys, yell at me. Coffee. Whoa, oh my god, I almost spilled coffee all over my iPad. Holy moly. Y'all, I'm a mess today. I'm sorry that I'm just seeing this. Sorceress Samina, thank you so much for the follow. This is the part that I was least excited for, so let's get it done. Is somebody else like that? Like, draw the part you like least? Or you guys like a draw the part you like most kind of people? Clothes are my least favorite, so I always draw them first. Yes, Jora. Same. Same. Jora, did you get your package? I'm a writer, so I just try to do stuff where the inspiration is. That's fair. That makes sense. Actually, that's kind of a beautiful way to put it. I'm inspired to draw the part I hate the least. The most. Sorry. Words. Is anybody else completely unpracticed with socialization? Because same. Yay! Oh, Jora, I'm so glad. I literally can't hang out like in public without talking about D&D anymore. Like, it's a problem. Like, I have no other interests other than art and D&D. Right? I used to force my coworkers when I worked in the office to listen to me about D&D. I had one coworker who learned to pretend to listen, or at least pretend to be interested, and I wish I could express to her how much that meant to somebody like me. So everyone else just told me shut the fuck up. My mom does too. My mom's the kind of woman that, like, she won't give anything a shot. She'll just be like, no, no, no. One of the prints was a Christmas present for a friend. They loved it. Oh, I'm so glad. I'm glad I made it there. Did I make it before Christmas by chance? I'm pretty sure I sent it super late. Well, not super late. I think I... Oh, no, yours was late. Yours was late, I think. If I remember correctly. I'm a horrible person. Jeez. You got it. Same. I got my set of dice from B today. They are based off of... Hold on. Let me just double check that my sister's not here. Loving that a counterfeit. Oh. My Streamlabs OBS is not even signed in. Let me generate a token. Oh no. Way to go, Ricky. Sorry, I know I have a really clicky keyboard. I did, it got here on the 17th. Oh, thank goodness. That makes me happy. I forgot to connect my Twitch bot. What a thinker. Could say a lot in a little bit. There's all the alerts. Sorry guys, what a stinker. Connect. All right, now I'll know if the twin is here, because the twin can't know. It's a Cucumber is her name, and she is not in the game. Okay, cool. So I made a character that's kind of like a ghost whisperer sort of deal. So Green got me dice that are kind of based off of her colors a little bit. And then he got me dice that are like, they kind of look like bone. So I'm really excited about them. Mm-hmm. I'm loving that a counterfeit. They are blues and purples. My character is blue and gold is her main colors, but the purple really goes with, like, the vibe of the feel. Like, there's probably gonna be, like, purple tints to the blues, and, like, it's gonna be good. I'm so excited to design her. Kay, she's my twin sister who's gonna be in the campaign when I get to play her, and she asked me, what her race was, but she's a reborn. Tiefling. She's a reborn tiefling, but technically her race says reborn on D&D Beyond, so I couldn't tell her. I was like, I can't tell you that.
Without your love.
Yeah, I'm so excited. So basically, hold on, I'm gonna text my sister and say, let me know if you're going to watch the stream, comma, I'm talking D&D secrets, lol. Okay, cool. I texted her, so we're good to go. So, she's basically like kind of like a ghost whisperer, and essentially, I haven't decided the age, and I don't know her full backstory yet. But essentially, when she was young, she was killed, hence how she became a reborn, and then somehow came back to life and was stolen by the circus because she has the ability to talk to ghosts. So she was forced to do that for profit, kind of like a slave situation, had to do it for profit. And she also learned like to read tarot cards and like do that kind of thing. She actually has a cantrip where she can throw these like mystical cards and damage people with them. So we're going to get actual tarot cards for me to use. And then, just to like know the meanings behind them so I can like roll with my character that way. And then, she, unfortunately, because she's a tiefling, the people of the circus had a lot of issues with people not wanting to come to her tent because she was evil and whatever and, you know, horribleness. And so they actually cut off her horns. So when they first meet her, they won't see the horns because she has a lot of hair. So she'll just be like this blue woman. They won't necessarily know that she's a tiefling. I likely won't give her a tail as well. So I had this idea that like when she uses her magic really strongly, her horns kind of appear very like ghostly like. I thought that'd be really cool. And then we also thought it'd be cool that, so you know like the spell Unseen Servant, so we're doing a lot of like flair on her. So for Unseen Servant, we're making it so that way instead of it being like just a like random being, it's just because ghosts are theoretically walking around everywhere, it's just a ghost that's around that she's able to get help from, and it doesn't have to change anything. But if Green decides that he wants to, you know, have that as part of the story, he can be like, oh, and your Unseen Servant starts to talk to you, it needs your help, like that kind of thing. So I'm really excited. I have never had so many, like, so much backstory and, like, goals. Because her goal is to figure out who she was, who was her family. Like, she doesn't even know her name. She only knows the one name she goes by, which is Baxter. So I'm so pumped. My parents got me a really pretty dice tray and tower for Christmas, and I'm excited to use it when I DM on Monday. That is so exciting. I'm so jealous. I was supposed to play D&D tomorrow. Big sad. My D&D character for a Tuesday campaign, the one that eventually will end and then I get to play Baxter, I love her to death, but she has one goal in life, and that's to protect her twin sister. And her twin sister just, like, gave her soul away to hell last session. So Finn's like, well, what do I do? Like, when she, you know, goes to fight in a war in hell, like, she literally has no goals. It's really quite odd. She needs to meet my Feywild fairy. Tell me about her. It's a perfect time. I'm working on a character for a campaign I'm in, and the only thing I know about her so far is that she's a phantom rogue of the opera. That is sick. Please explain more. What do you mean by rogue of the opera? I don't want to miss your body. Aberrant mind sorcerer. She's a private investigator. That's so cool. That's so cute. She's a PI. My personality, I think, for Bax is very chipper, kind of like Jester. I definitely get Jester vibes from her, and I don't feel bad at all. She's such a good character, and she makes me happy, so she's positive despite her sadness, I feel like. I just don't like playing sad characters as much, you know? Try and get out of my sad life. Jester good. Jester is definitely my all-time favorite character, just because she's, I don't know, so happy and so well played. I just definitely always dream of that sort of interactions, and I don't know. I love her. Right? Same. I will never, ever, ever get over the cupcake. Ever. I have never felt the need to stay up till 3 a.m. to watch Critical Role. Like, I love Critical Role and I could binge the crap out of it, but I usually have to be drawing at the same time. I was so, oh my gosh, that episode was so good. And sad. The dust, yes! Oh my god, I literally freaked out. Everyone else was stunned. Matt was stunned. Like, it's amazing because she had to bamboozle the hag, but she successfully bamboozled Matt. The campaign is 17th, 18th century England, which was the time when women started acting in theater. Her name's Eleanor, and she performs in the theater and is a medium for the spirits haunting the theater. That is so cool. Oh my gosh, Baxter and Eleanor would get along very well. I can't wait to get some time to draw my characters. Finn doesn't have any art. I would love to redraw Amarin because Amarin's outfit changed last session. She got some official Harper clothing. I'm also right now playing a water genasi named Varel. She's the cook of a pirate ship, but she doesn't claim to be a pirate, just a very good cook. I love that. I have a pirate campaign as well, and we all claim not to be pirates, but I mean, we're pirates. Hi, Werewolf Mom. How are you today? I think we're done the fuzz. Dope. So she has a necklace as well. And I can't decide if I want to draw it now or later. Maybe I should just get all the clothes done. Yennefer of Vengerberg. Varel's a paladin of Melora, but anytime anyone tries to ask her about her fighting abilities or religion, she always tells them she's just a cook. I love that. You're good? Good. I'm glad. for the moment. We could get familiar. Looking for a picture of Yennefer Vingerberg necklace. The one from the movie. With me. I'm okay. Could be better, but, you know, I'm living. Here, let's draw the... all exotic seas. Let's give it some texture first. Cool. Gonna do the general shape. Ah, I will stretch. I promise I'm stretching and checking my posture. And hydrating. I brought a full water bottle this time. You should be proud of me. We could get familiar. Water. Good. All right. So I'm just drawing these as a guideline. This is not part of the drawing. Okay. Actually, can we do canvas? Drawing guide, edit drawing guide, symmetry, options, quadrant, nope, radial, that's what I want. I want the spot right there. Oh yeah, that's good stuff. So now I can get rid of that. And I can do that. Hydration can be difficult at times. I'm indeed proud of you. Thank you. I have been slowly getting better at my goals. I'm getting back to a place that I'm happy with. But water, not so much. So thank you. Okay, so that's the shape. And now I don't want the drawing guide anymore. Or the assist. Doesn't have to be perfect. From far away, you won't even notice. I feel like it looks more realistic when you don't make it perfect, you know? You know? And it's a little bit tilted. Either way. Dun, dun, dun. I'll go like this so you guys can see when I'm zoomed in. Actually, I wanted to. And then sure. Like people are going to even notice that. It's something I try and remind myself while I'm drawing. It's difficult, but I think it's worth remembering. It's I love that I put in lots of detail, but sometimes there is ones that are no one's gonna notice. I'm gonna notice it. So certain things I do feel the need to do, but hopefully it's okay. Now, is that a bit too bright? Yes, it is. And you can't even tell that there's other colors in that. So we're just gonna... Much better. Okay, so this is a medallion. I believe it's on a choker. But it looks more like a ribbon choker than... I'm just going to use a flat brush. Too big. And if it's a ribbon, then it probably twists in a way. There's something on the bottom. I just remembered. There's a little black gem. Sure. No. As you do. That makes no sense. I want a hexagon. No. 1, 6, yeah? Hexagon? Pentagon? I don't know. Doesn't have to be perfect. No one's gonna notice this. Why do I bother with these things? Don't get me as high as you do. Okay. I can't remember what references I have in my photos, so I'm just gonna go to the Be Right Back screen for a second. Because I don't want an accidental Nike photo showing up on my screen and getting banned by TikTok. Okay, I found the photo I needed. We're good. This is it. This is what I need, little stinker. Oof. Can I reference? Good enough. No, it's not. I'm too picky. No one's even gonna see this. Why am I this way? Why am I the way that I am? I just want you to myself. That's better. Nope. Thanks, Patty. You're sweet. I have like a smelly thing in my room, and it smells so good, you guys. I remember. The coat could speak. Thank you. Gonna use dark. There, necklace done. Okay, cool. All right. So, next step is going to be the eyes. Let's just take a peeky on how it's looking for the final results. Cool. Dope. Dope, 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 dope. All right. I'm going to make her eyelashes dark because we all know that's going to be necessary. Okay, so select the whites of the eyes. Where is my Yennefer photo? Thank you. That was a big neck crack. Okay, so first thing I'm gonna do is waste my time. No one's gonna notice those textures. I don't even know if I'll keep them. So subtle. Oh wait, this I wanted multiplied. This one I wanted normal. This is far too light of a color, but we're gonna add to it. Always behind. Out of here. Blend it out a bit, I think. Honestly, I can't remember this actress's names, but I have to say, I think she's one of the prettiest people in the world. Thanks, Mars. I like doing eyes. I like that I have a pretty strict protocol on eyes. Makes them more fun. Which is not something I'd usually say, but it really, really does. Me too. Irises were a little big. Oh, did I not resize them? Apparently, I didn't even resize them. Now I'm confused. Oh well. Dun, dun. All right, so first things first, pupil. Eye candy. I have a meeting soon, but it was so nice to have you back. I have a wonderful stream. Thank you, Mars. I hope you have a lovely day. I hope you have a lovely New Year's Eve, and I happy New Year's. So we have to change the angle of this, unfortunately. Run, run, better run, run. I'm going to shape, reshape these as well. Once I add all the details that I want. I like that. I think that looks good. It's the one piece of color in this piece, so I really want it to be oomph, you know? The right. Yeah. All right. Let's first throw some shadow down around the face. Eh, we'll just do the shadow of the hair, I think, actually. Okay. Oh my god, how did I forget to add highlights to the eyes? I don't even know how that occurred. Can you tell it's been a while? These definitely can't be this white. They remove my favorite song. They didn't. We're okay. Thank you.
If anybody is still watching, I will be right back. Gonna take a quick break and grab something more to drink. Hello. Went and made sure Green was up and moving.
I'm dead.
Jorah, get up. Fill your water. I believe in you. You can do it. If you can hear clicking or anything, Green has joined me in the office. So he's not sitting on the couch doing nothing.
Against my own will.
Thanks, Patty. Do you want to come into the stream? See what how I'm doing? I told them about Bax.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I'm missing one.
Are you missing another one?
No, I mean like a guy.
Yeah.
No, I'm not. No. Oh, yeah, I didn't grab the D6. Oh, no, I'm not like missing it. It's just missing from.
Oh, from the.
Putting it away here.
Gotcha.
You're noisy, babe.
That's fine.
Just kidding. Doesn't bother me none.
Okay, sounds like a lot like Mish here, not Mish me.
Hi, Pastel. Wicked Bear, I will hydrate. I'm trying to be really dramatic when I drink so you guys know I'm listening to you. Halo? You're playing Halo?
That's what I was playing earlier.
Was it? Weird. You know, I think I made her face too long. What's the carbs on that, babe? Does it say?
Seven per piece.
Is there any fiber?
Nope.
How many sugar does it say?
Six.
Okay. Good to know. Can't eat that. Wow. Am I drawing here and you guys can't see it again? What's it doing, Pastel?
Why is it acting funny? Are they holding your income? Because that is hasn't happened to me, but it's a big fear. I hear it happens a lot. I just turned in for 21. I wish you all a happy New Year's. I hope you have a safe and cozy remainder of the day. Thank you, Werewolf. I hope you have a lovely day and happy New Year. Ooh. Our Amazon package is here, baby. We'll talk to you in 22, Werewolf Mom. When they walk by our window, but they don't actually look in. It keeps mentioning suspicious activity and keeps requesting that I change our password. It is request. What is it saying that it? What is it saying that it? Whatchamacallit? Like, does it say what kind of suspicious activity? That's super weird. I would probably cancel your account and make a new one, honestly, because that's sus. Yeah, I definitely would, because if it's actually PayPal, like, are you getting emails or is it your actual PayPal account when you sign in? Because if you're receiving emails, I would sign into your PayPal and see if that shows up as a notification. When you sign in. Okay, good, good, good. Yeah, I'd probably just delete your account and make a new one with a different email. And a really good password. Length of her face that looks wrong, so I'm gonna just fix that. Ooh, that is not the button I wanted. Nope. Oh yeah, instantly better. Instant improvement. Thank you. That's been your week. My week has been okay. I got to play D&D on Tuesday, so that's good. But tomorrow, our campaign got canceled because my stepdad tested positive. So, unfortunately, we might do a one-shot, but our big plans got canceled. Do a bit more planning on my game Monday, but I did start planning on work yesterday, so maybe I forgot. Oh, that's exciting though. I think we're back to normal D&D next week, so. Well, not our Tuesday one. We have to isolate for 2 weeks, but. Pastel. Hopefully he gets better. He's feeling like crap. Big cough. But I don't live with my stepdad. I live alone. But unfortunately, we saw him for Christmas. The game is just starting back up again after a month hiatus from my finals. Yeah, we basically had that for most of our stuff, because the holidays and everyone's like going on vacations and like going to see their family, and they don't have their good computers there. And gonna send a message to my friend real quick here because I just had a thought. Oh, I think I might finally start working on growing my account. I'm a little nervous because of things I see the accounts go through. I luckily haven't dealt with too much crap, but I'm not a huge account or anything. But I feel like you just kind of have to mentally prep that, like, that's likely to happen the more you grow, because the world is full of shit, people. And you just have to ignore it, honestly, what it comes down to. Just, like, expect it. Block and move on, you know? My friend made an IG and has been already farming it. That's horrible. I, weirdly enough, maybe my art's just not good because I never get my stuff stolen. I don't know. I hardly get my stuff stolen. The most that I've had is like IMVU people who like to make edits, horrible edits, stealing my stuff and adding boobs in weird places, but. I'd like to see you trouble rye. I'd be impressed if you could karate chop me. My hands are, they're really dry. No violence. No violence. You have a YouTube video up about finding your style, right? Yes, I think I have a couple. They're mostly rants. Need all the advice I can get. Haven't been happy with my art lately. I don't know if you're gonna like the advice from that video. It's very ranty. But I hope you enjoy. I haven't watched it in a while, so I don't remember exactly what I say, but I know my opinion is still the same. My biggest art struggle lately has been finishing pieces. I get halfway through and then just never finish it. I've been getting like that too, like just like really tired of my art. But I know that once I get to the end, I usually am more inclined to like how it looks, so I try and push through. I just did a trio of sketches of NPCs from my game that I've been debating turning into full drawings, but I'm too nervous that I won't finish them. Never be nervous that you won't finish them. Just keep going until you're, you know, bored of it or happy or whatever it is, and leave it at that. Sometimes things look better unfinished. At least that's something I noticed about some of my art, so. I'm listening to Critical Role on the side again, and they're doing the Briarwood battle right now. Because I'm watching the first campaign. I was talking to the chat, but yeah, babe.
I couldn't really hear you, so.
That's okay. What are you playing? Path? I thought you were over Path today.
I'm not Path.
What is it?
Diablo.
Oh.
I hurt my knee almost 3 weeks ago, and I think it's finally starting to get better. Oh, how'd you hurt your knee? It's always nice when, like, the thing that's daily bothering you starts to go away. Oh no. That sucks. Canada, what can we say? Oh no. You did it again? That is no good. Had my paramedic friend look at it and he said yeah, that's super likely. Very common in the winter. That's painful. Ice and heat, ice and heat. Well, actually, probably just ice.
I'm glad you think so, Rietro. I think it's so boring, but you hear me say that every time I stream. I'm listening to Critical right now so I don't fall asleep. Oh, I'm out of coffee. Big sad. I didn't end up getting coffee when I got up. I just got Brayden off the couch. You guys make it easier for me to keep going. You're very sweet. It's just like a lot. You know? It's just a lot. Did you just call me a lot? I saw it from the corner of my eye. You stinker. Maybe I'll keep her. Have I been playing Animal Crossing? I have not recently. I have literally just been vibing. Green and I have been watching Bones every day. We're rewatching it. And we've been playing Baldur's Gate. Any fans of Baldur's Gate 3 here? And we've been reading together. Just kind of been on a little vacay. Animal Crossing would usually be part of that, but I just didn't pick it up. Almost there. Have a good supper, Jora. Thanks for hanging out. Sorry guys, I hit the mic.
I don't want to do that. I want to duplicate it. Bless you. Using a different blending brush today, at least for now. I don't like how smooth sometimes it can look, so I'm trying something a little choppier. I'll blend out with an airbrush certain stuff.
I see.
Okay. I'm just about done. Except, I need more shadow. Right here. From the hair and the cloak. Much better. That also means I need more shadow on the shirt. Okay. I think I'm done. I don't know if anybody's here, but I think I finished. I hope you guys like her. I'm glad you're still here, Patty. Thank you. Anything that that we feel should be changed? I'm not thinking anything. That's A-okay, don't worry. I'm glad you think so. I have one thing I want to do, and that is add more hair. Of course. That's always what I want at the end. In the end. With this. Okay. I don't think there's any more I want to add. Lovely. I'm so glad. Oof. Alright, well, thank you to everyone for being here, and I will see you in the next one. I'm going to be posting this on Patreon, but I don't know when I'm going to be posting on social media. I might hold on to it for a bit, for a special reason. We'll see. I might not. We'll see. Bye, guys.